A man was killed in a three-vehicle crash in Clinton County today. That crash happened just before 11:30 a.m. on U.S. Route 68 near mile marker 17 in Union Township. Investigators say 72-year-old Daryl Hatala of Xenia was traveling south. OSP believes Hatala's car went left of center and into the northbound lanes. One car swerved and hit a tree. The other crashed head-on into Hatala's vehicle. Hatala died on the scene. The other two drivers are okay.